much about playing them.
Very good defensive team. Obviously, really good player behind them. And just a bunch of scrappy defenders. And then obviously offensively, Mitchell's playing at a high level. Ingles is playing at a high level. Just their ball movement, the way they create shots is it's pretty good.
What are the things they do on defense that make them
stand out? And then, like I said, they got scrappy defenders, and then they funnel kind of everything to Gobert. You know, a 7'2" guy that's, top three in shot blocking and contesting and making shots up. So it's pretty much.
You saw in Minnesota when on the possessions where they were dropping Towns back to the rim like Gobert does, you were doing a lot of floaters and mid-range stuff. Is that something that you view as how you go at the rise to take those shots over Gobert?
Yeah, that series kind of helped us a little bit in the sense of, the big back and Gobert's going to be back and things like that. But defensively, just, Gobert's, better. So he's obviously more, taller. But I think we're just ready. We're ready for anything. We've seen a lot of different defenses all year, and so we just watched film and figured out ways of attacking.
James, your mother told me you're business owner. She's now representing her. How cool is that decision? And what does it mean to be working so close to her? All kinds of things like that.
I've been working on mom, obviously, since I was a little kid. I wouldn't call her my agent, but she's somebody that helps me, obviously, like a mom would.
How special is that to be working so closely with your mother? Someone who obviously has a big job.
It's work, but I would call her just being my mom. Helping me just like any other mom would with life, whether it's personal problems or business problems. Or,
so she's not really your agent?
No.
So who's your agent?
I don't have an agent. He's just going out there and hooping. That's pretty much all he's doing. Obviously, they have sets and concepts that they would like to get into offensively, but from what I saw yesterday in this entire series, is he's going out there and relying on his abilities and his confidence. The culture needed it. He's an influencer. He's someone that a lot of people look up to and respect. So for him to be released, it means a lot. Like I said, the culture. He actually texted me yesterday. He was talking to me. He's so happy to be out, to be around his son. And he used to be out there being a role model like he is.
Jason, of course, you look back and say something that's questionable for game one, so you could get back here.
Luke is a huge part of what we're trying to do. His defensive abilities, offensively, him being able to dribble, drive, and create, and shoot. He's been missing it. Luckily, we got past first round, but in order to get to where we want to go, he's going to be a big part of that.
You guys are always talking about it's all about us. You feel pretty good about where this team is coming out of that series, heading into this challenge?
Yeah, but we know how much more difficult it's going to be. The intensity is going to turn up another notch, and we got to be ready for it, especially tomorrow. From the beginning of the game, we got to come out and put our foot up on the stick.
Were there times in this last series where you didn't think intensity was where it needed to be, and then some